Now in the topic diffraction, now you see one numerical is there. Suppose a slit of d width, the white light is incident on it, then the first minimum is obtained for the red light, that is lambda is equal to 6500 angstrom, and at the angle of theta is equal to 15 degree. Now same point, now we do, if the light of violet is what will be the type of diffraction, whether it is maximum or minimum, that you will get. So first we will solve here. We given that wavelength is given, we know that for red light we have to get the here first order maximum, first order minimum. So we can get here d sine theta is equal to n lambda r. Now here d sine theta, sine 15 degree is equal to lambda, means 1 lambda r 6500 into 10 s power minus 10. Now we have to get here d is equal to 6500 into 10 s power minus 10 upon sine 15 degree. Sine 15 degree is equal to 6500 into 10 s power minus 10 upon sine 15 is given 0.2855, so that will give here, that is 2.512 into 10 s power minus 6 meter. Now we have to get, suppose same point in the for the violet light, we have to get whether it is minima or maxima, that we have to get here. So first we have to attempt for the, suppose it is a minima, so we can get minimum lambda v is equal to 4333 into 10 to the power minus 10 meter. So we can get here, we know that here d sine 15 degree is equal to n into lambda v. So we get n is equal to d sine 15 degree upon lambda v. Giving the value here, d is equal to 2.512 into 10 to the power minus 6 into sine 50 degree, means 0.2588 upon lambda v is equal to 433 into 10 to the power minus 10. So solving this, we have to get here, that is n is equal to 1.5. So that means shows that the n is equal to 1.5, means it is not a complete number, it is in fraction. So the first order minima is not obtained in the case of this light. Now we look at the first order maxima, we have to get here maximum. We have the formula d sine theta is equal to 2m plus 1 lambda v upon 2. So we can get here, therefore 2m plus 1 is equal to d sine theta, 2d sine theta upon lambda v. Therefore 2m is equal to 2d sine theta upon lambda v minus 1. And finally we can get here value, m is equal to 2d sine 15 degree minus 1 upon lambda v upon whole upon 2. Keeping this all this value here, so we can get here m is equal to 2d means 2.512 into 10 to the power minus 6 into sine 50 0.2588 upon lambda v 4333 into 10 to the power minus 10 minus 1 and whole upon 2. So solving this, we have to get here m is equal to 1. So we can say that the m is equal to 1 means that we have to get here first order maxima. So this is the condition for that. First we have to get the width of the slit, and secondly we have to get the condition for the violet light, whether it is maximum or minimum. Thank you very much.